Okay. We got pre-cooked bread versus Shears. Shears going out jigs. Interesting.
Lousy, yeah. Are they doing hand warmers or?
No, I think they're playing.
Oh, alright.
Shears is second player, actually. So let's swap this, unfortunately.
So Shears is up.
Sort of need to like swap these two. Whatever. All right. Okay.
Nice. Nailed it. All right. So now we have. Shears looking like he's about to five stock pre-cooked bread.
Yes.
Hometown hero, pre-cooked bread.
Actually, I had an idea for like selling pre-toasted toast. Maybe this would be similar. But it's like you're busy, you don't have time to toast your bread, so you just buy the toast.
How do you not? How are you busy enough to not toast bread?
Yeah, what if you got a lot of stuff to do? You know.
I guess. Well, we're talking over a very easy five stop there. Yeah. It seems.
Ness going here. Let's see how pre-cooked bread does with the boy. Oh.
Oh, this is canceled.
No excuse for that. Oh, well. She just slaps it off, taunts. Oh, let's see some shield breaks.
This is that up smash. Standard.
How many viewers we got? Nice.
Is it more than that, or?
It looks like Krieger Bez is getting cooked. Yeah, he's,
missing these DJCs.
He's getting buttered. So, I mean, as you might know, Shears seeded pretty highly in pools. So these first matches are going to be... thanks, Maliki. Or Malachi, that's what I say your name. These are just pools, early rounds. So, oof. The DJC, nice. This is a matchup I think that Ness has some tools in. He's got that really strong up tilt strong, but you really gotta get your DJCs down.
Yeah, but none of the players are even using the DJs they have, so it's tough to say.
Oh, why does it say Raider Bowl if it's Pound Pools? That's a good question. Let's change that. This game's winner is...